best way to clean these, you'll hear a lot of things, soaking them in water with cornmeal. Best way to do it is just to put these in water, use a brush, and just scrub the shells. And the reason why you cut it this way is it won't make the whole broth garlic, but it'll have little chunks of garlic to taste. Okay. If we get the pan out, we're just going to put a little olive oil. You can see it here, it's easier. Put a little bit of red pepper, fresh red pepper. And then we're going to put this garlic in here. We're just going to cook it so this starts to get a little brown. We don't want to burn. Once we got that going, clams, make sure they're shut. So you're just going to cook them until they open. If they don't open, you don't need them. A little white wine. Maybe. And just a little pepper. No salt, because the clams are holding a little bit of salt water, and that's going to release and it's going to make it salty enough. So now what we're going to do is cover them. Basically, just take out the ones that had opened up. And they'll just keep popping up like they have their own thermometer. Don't eat the bay leaf. And to finish off, this is just clam broth. All we're going to do is add two more things, just a dollop of butter, unsalted butter, and take some fresh lemon juice. Just squeeze it with your hand down here, you can catch the seeds. Eat it with bread.